Pay attention, please, ladies.
Got a captive audience, Mrs. M.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
This is our new officer, Mr. Cruickshank.
Good morning, ladies. It's nice to meet you all.
Pommy, eh?
Guilty as charged, I'm afraid.
Oh, you a fair dinkum pom, Mr. Cruickshank?
Totally, dinky-dark.
Now, I know you're taking the mickey, but...
Oh, never.
If you don't give over, we're going to be here all day.
Good. Yeah.
Now, where's Lee Templar?
Yeah.
You're not down for work.
That's not Lee Templar, it's olive oil.
Sunflower oil. All right. Now, give a man a go.
Oh, any time, bud.
Careful, they're after your Yorkshire pudding.
I don't know about you lot. I'm used to handling boys. I mean, I'm used to dealing with lads.
Yeah, we know.
Now, let's keep it fragrant and get on with it, shall we? Okay, Deacon, just put it on the bed and straight out.
Don't be a fool, Buck. Those screams will bring officers from all over the building.
It's okay. I'll be needing them. But just remember, anyone puts a key in this door before I'm ready, I'll be accessory to murder. Get me a message.
Following us! I'm warning you!
Don't be ridiculous. I have to warn the rest of the staff.
I'll bloody tell them! Now get lost!
But if they see you...
Shut up, Blondie! Just shut up and bugger off!
It's making sense.
Just keep moving. That's all you've got to do. Just keep moving!
You won't find any goods in there.
I've got to be here somewhere. Just let you screws get them from when you go outside.
They're locked away out of reach.
You can just bloody
get the key and unlock them. Get out!
Oh!
Get out! Quick, get this off.
Oh God, did he hurt you?
No, but don't forget, I owe you a drink.
Oh, I'll have it now if you don't mind. I'm not used to all this carry on.
I don't like you, Frank. Get you back where you belong.
All right, lads, hop in.
Ta.
You're soaking. Where are you off to?
Oh, anywhere near the city.
I don't believe this.
What's up?
How old are you?
17.
Oh, aye, and I'm 92.
Well, I like older men.
Didn't anyone ever tell you, young lady, it's dangerous to hitchhike?
It's only a bit of fun. People are real nice when they give you lifts. Anyway, what's with the uniform? You're a security guard or something.
Never mind about that. You and me are going to have a little talk.
You as a handyman.
Oh, all right. Well, you live downstairs. You can't get much handier than that, you know. Oh, damn, I forgot the roller. Here, pass it up, will you?
You fool.
Hey!
Oh.
Hey! Hey, come here. Hey, do you know, I didn't mean to do that. I know what you must be thinking.
Well, right now, I'm not thinking anything.
Oh, Inspector Grace, am I glad to see you.
Ah, why is that, Mr. Cruickshank?
Well, I don't get dragged down to the police station every day of the week, you know.
Dragged down? They've been looking after you, haven't they?
Oh, aye. Still don't know what I'm doing here.
Well, we won't keep you long.
Do you know this kid? No.
Should I? You tell me. Take another look.
No, I'm sure it. No, hang about. Yes. Yes, I do. I don't know her name.
Yeah, admit it.
I gave her a lift yesterday, but she didn't look like that. Dressed up to the nines, a right little nymphette.
Right little nymphette?
Right.
She's in some sort of trouble.
Yeah, could say that. She'd been murdered.
Oh. Poor kid.
Someone rang us up. Said they saw her getting into your car. Gave us your registration number.
Now hang about. You can forget that for starters. I gave her a lift, and that's all.
The police came and, well, for starters, they've impounded my car.
What? Why?
Forensic tests. You know this series of child murders? Well, they've not charged me yet, but I'm not to leave town.
Excuse me, chum. Seeing as you'd be following me anyway, how about a lift across town?
Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, why don't you get your microphone out of your glove box and call HQ? I'm sure they'll tell you what it's all about.
Yeah, Mr. Cruickshank, someone to see you.
Inspector Grace. I'd
like a few words with you, Mr. Cruickshank.
Why? What's happened?
Well, it'd be better if we do this in private.
Well, no, it's all right. They all know about it.
All right, if you prefer. I must ask you to accompany me down at the station, Mr. Cruickshank. There you'll be charged with murder. Do you wish to say anything in answer to the charge? You're not obliged to do so unless you wish. But anything you do say may be taken down in writing and given in evidence against you.
Keep your hands still, mate. A little smudge. There you go. That'll get it off, mate. Look straight at the lens.
Look, there he comes.
Let's leave him out.
Yes.
Come on, just one minute. We don't need the lights to get around here.
Turn around. Pull these bludgers and take that. I've got him out, kid.
Just let me through. Disgusting.
You said it, old man. But just listen to you all. I'm not guilty of anything, but you're all ready to string me up, aren't you? Eh? But where's your rope? Come on. You're not worth it.
I'll fix the bath. And don't come back if you know it's good for you.
Yeah. Take a slowboat to China.
I'll have another one.
Oh, you don't know I know you from somewhere. You're not with Stan's mob, are you?
Oh, mate. You got the wrong lad.
Hey. Eh? You know who that bastard is, don't you?
No?
He's a bloody kid murderer. His face was splattered all over the rags.
Eh?
Buggered if I'm gonna drink with scum like that.
You don't have to, mate. Come on. Finish that up and then pack your backside out of here, Pom.
Yeah? What are you talking about?
You heard.
Stinking child molester. Hey, get over here. Help us get this heap of crud out of the place.
They all think it's me, Meg.
Well, the pathology report's just come in. You're in the clear.
Go on.
Well, the estimated time of death was between 10 and 11 a.m. yesterday morning.
Was in court?
Yeah. Yeah, it's lucky.
Have you any idea what I've been through?
Yes, it's unfortunate.
Unfortunate? Unfortunate, is all you've got to say? I've been suspended from my job. Spat out in the street, beaten up. Too scared to sit in my own home. Too scared even to show my face in public. You say it's unfortunate. But all I can say is grace. I hope you're never unfortunate because you're a right bastard. You're talking about us living together.
Well, it does seem rather silly us having the two places when we spend so much time together. And it would help with the mortgage.
Well, how can a bloke refuse an offer like that?
Well, you were the one who first suggested it.
Well, halving the mortgage, though, is hardly my idea of romance.
Well, then what is?
Well, you know, I'd...
I'd like to make it legal.
And you talk about romance? Was that supposed to be a proposal?
Well, yes, for what it's worth.
Then ask me properly.
All right, I will. Will you marry me?
I'd love to. Jane. It's beautiful. What can I say?
Don't say anything. Bloody typical, isn't it? Hello? No, that's all right, Anne. Why, did they say what they wanted? Right. No. Look, thanks for letting me know. No, right, okay. Bye-bye.
What's wrong?
Police are trying to contact me. Do you remember Frank Burke saying he'd get me if it was the last thing he ever did? But he's escaped. And was seen heading towards Melbourne.
Now, you can't say I'm not a romantic at heart. Here we are, an old married couple, and I'm still bringing home wine and roses.
Oh, the lass is lost for words. Hey, you look like you've seen a ghost. There's been no word from our solicitor friend, has there?
I think I can help you out, Dean.
You must understand, it was a very delicate operation. We did what we could, but I'm afraid the nerve tissue is beyond repair. It could be years before he's able to walk. He must also face the fact he may never walk again. I'm sorry.
It's fine, love.
Allow me.
Leave it. You've been fussing around me like an old mother hen ever since we got home.
Well, it is your first day back. It's no harm in making it special, is it?
You're not here to fetch and carry for me. If I'd wanted a slave girl, I'd have picked one up in the market, wouldn't I?
Oh, would you just.
Meg, leave it. I'm sorry, love, but I'm serious. When you're back at work and I have to do things for myself, and the sooner we both understand that, the sooner we can try and live some sort of normal life. Downstairs, you can't get much handier than that, you know. Oh, damn, I forgot the roller. Here, pass it up, will you?
You fool.
Hey! Oh. Hey! Hey,
come. Don't you think you're taking this a bit far?
I can't stay. It's no good. You've got your job. I've got to put back the pieces.
With me helping you, it'll be...
No. I have to do it on my own. I'm not the old Dennis Cruickshank. I've got to find out who this person is. I'm not even sure whether I'm capable of a relationship.
Dear.
I'd hate myself. Knowing you tossed in everything because of me. Hey, when things start coming good, it could be a different story. Come on. Do you remember that photo? The one with us dancing together at a staff party? Okay, if I take it with me.